1936 Ford hearse. Purchased by Mr. Meyer in 1996, this beautiful Siebert hearse is one of the few vehicles in the collection that was not purchased fully restored. That task was handled by Cotton Tanner of West Texas. Siebert started with a Ford sedan delivery chassis and stretched the frame by 24 inches and spliced in the second B-pillar on each side of the vehicle. This vehicle shows just 35,600 miles since brand new.